Alright, Battle Frames to Beans is back. Shooting off my gun again. Alright, let's see what I got in my backpack. I need to go find. Oh, I just passed out. This is gonna. You can eventually die from passing out, right?
I don't think so. It's just bleeding out that can kill you, but if you're unfortunate and you fall or something by passing out while you're climbing a ladder.
Oh, right, yeah, right. Then that'll kill you.
Yeah. Ah, lame. That ATV needs a tire.
Yeah, see if you can find a tire. Or if you have room. Oh, Tuna, I saw you coming here. Awesome, man. Do you have a blood bag? That'd be great. That would be great. You know where I'm at? From looking around? Can you tell where I'm at right now? Dude, I got some nice gear. I have a horrible backpack, but I got some nice gear. If you can make it up here, that'd be great.
I don't know where I am. I need to relog, but I'm totally just, like, riding off with this bike.
Alright, if you have a bike for real, you should try to go to the... Follow the roads. Try to find a map. Maps usually are in, Nice, looks like Tuna's gonna be playing with us.
Awesome.
He's really good.
Wonder if he has Skype as well. Can get him in his call.
What do we normally use?
I'm relogging so I can figure out where I am. I have no idea. It's been too long.
Hey Tuna, how far out are you? My location. Oh, nice.
So I called a lot of the dealerships. I said, "Do you have the white Fiesta?" And I said, "Yes." I said, "Is it the SES with the moonroof fully loaded with ambient lighting?" He said, "Yes." I said, "Hold it. I'm coming. Beto Lopez Green is owning a new Ford Fiesta." When I pull up to a stoplight, I definitely get the looks. Having a sync is like being your own DJ. Sound system's amazing. Knowing that you have good gas mileage, you actually have confidence to keep driving.
Trade up to a Ford Fiesta. EPA estimated 38 Highway 29 City.
Seem a lot better. That's gonna be so awesome. It's been so long since I played with people. Hey Tuna, is that you? At the tent? Bandit skin? You have a bandit skin? You are not at the tent right now? Oh, shit.
You better take cover.
Alright, Tuna, where you at, man?
Oh, in Otmel? Otmel? However you say that?
Alright, you need to go to the left if you're in
Okay.
That'll take you to Electro.
I need to get to you, so...
Try to get some gear first before you come up here.
Alright.
You don't want to come up here without anything.
True. Up in the north is kind of, trouble.
It's weird, the guy came through and just checked the tents and then he kept going.
Must not have found anything interesting. He said this will take me to Electro, correct?
I'm just glad I didn't shoot at him. He had a 50 cal. Sucks. He probably would have did bad close up, though.
To be honest, if you had any kind of close range, you probably would have taken him out.
Yeah, I kind of did. I got an AKM, but when I zoom in, I got the shakes, and I don't have any pills, so I pretty much would have been just signing my own death warrant. He would have been able to stay mobile. If I would have stood up and started running, I probably would have fainted again, and he would have just... It was so crazy because he was walking right up next to me. I'm like, oh my god, oh my god. He is totally going to see me. I wish you could give yourself a blood bag, though.
I'm kind of slightly happy you can't. Hatchet or bandits would be insane. Got myself a hatchet at least. It's good for salvaging.
Good for killing zombies and people, though. Even people with guns. Alright, Tuna, I'm waiting on you, man. Looks like that guy just kept on going. He had a 50 cal though, so up here.
Not a big fan of hanging out in the shore cities though. They are a.
Did you take the bicycle that you saw?
Yeah, I took it and I got to the edge of town and then got off.
Why?
Cause I ain't gonna haul ass through town on a bike. It's just asking to be shot.
Wait, were you? Was it not moving fast enough?
It was damaged.
Okay, yeah, then it's not going nowhere. You can fix it with the tire, though, and scrap metal.
I'm not too worried about it. I know where it is. So I need to be able to have at least something when I get up there. Found some fuel. Jerry can.
And that was freaking me out. I was like, Tuna, is that you? Is that you? You're like, nope, that's not me. Oh, my God. Oh, it's all on video, too, so that's awesome. The dude was walking up right next to me. I was just like, please. I'm even paying attention. If I did have full blood, though, I would have been able to do something, but I totally would have just got killed.
So, obviously, you've gotten a lot of changes. The in combat, what's up with that on the interface up there.
There are certain things I think you can or cannot do if you're in combat. I've noticed there are certain things you can't do when in combat. Throwing a flare will put you in combat.
I wonder if it like prevents you from leaving while in a firefight.
Oh yeah, that's it. You can't log out.
Ah, okay.
You can only log out of the game if you're not in combat. It'd be amazing, Tuna, if you're able to get here and give me a blood transfusion. It'll be all in video. You'll be a hero. I'm at the edge of the chat. Are you in Skype?
Can you hear me, Bowman? Everything from in this,
Oh, I can. Line. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you. Where you at?
I'm right behind you. I'm coming up to you. I'm coming up to you.
Oh, nice. Here, do you have Skype?
You're by that little, like, house?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
Nice. Be careful. That guy is on he was on your right side. Here, I'll scoot down the hill more so you can come behind the bush.
I need to put the blood bag in my inventory. Hold on one sec.
Oh my god, this is awesome. Thank you very much. Oh. Do you want to get on Skype with us? Oh my god, this is awesome.
Finally get some people to tag
around.
Thank
you very much. Oh! So he had a 50 cal, so we need to be careful over here. I don't know if he went behind these trees that I'm pointing at.
We should get out of here. I could get on Skype with you. I just gotta get off. We should get out of this area.
Alright, go ahead. I'll follow you. Yeah, that's the tent he went to. He went behind where we're running. Now, where'd you go? Oh, I see you. He might have gone to the tree line, Tuna.
Yeah. Just come over to these bushes over here.
Yeah, because I was going to try to go over to this. There's an animal right there I see now. A lamb or something.